I went to the Esplanade Mall in Kenner, Louisiana yesterday, and to my surprise, this is what I saw.